How to password protect PDF file. Some users might wonder how to encrypt PDF files for emails so they can send them securely. That's because there have been many situations where the inboxes were hijacked and the data has been stolen. It's also a good precaution if someone else has access to the email of the recipient. This way, you ensure that only the people you send the file have access to the contents of the document. In the next few minutes, I will show you how you can password protect a PDF file on Android, PC, laptop, iPhone, and iPad. We will use the same service for all devices. Also, you can check the description of the video to skip to the part you wish. How to password protect PDF files on Android. The easiest way to do this is to use a web service to encrypt our files. Of course, there is a paid version of this service, but I suggest using the Adobe official website. Open your browser. I will use Google Chrome. On the search, write password protect PDF. You can also write Adobe password protect PDF to be sure you are getting to the Adobe website. Tap on this result from Google. The page will look something like this. Tap on select a file. Now go with the file manager where you saved the PDF file and tap on it to select it. You will need to set a password and then confirm the password. After you have done that, tap on set password. The system will protect your file. Wait until you get to this page. Tap on download. If you look at notifications, you will see a new file has been downloaded with Word protected in the file name. If you tap on that file, it will ask you for your password. Now you know the easiest way to protect a PDF file with a password. How to password protect PDF files on a PC or laptop. Open the browser that you use on your PC. I will open Google Chrome. On the search, write password protect PDF or you can write PDF encryption. You can also write Adobe password protect PDF to be sure you are getting to the Adobe website. Click on this result from Google. The page will look something like this. Click on select a file. Now go where you saved the PDF file and click on it to select it. You will need to set a password and then confirm the password. After you have done that, click on set password. The system will protect your file. Wait until you get to this page. Click on download. The browser will download a PDF file that has a password setup. If you open the file, it will ask you for your password. Now you know the easiest way to protect a PDF file with a password on a PC. How to password protect PDF files on iPhone. To encrypt a PDF file on iPhone, do the following. Open your browser. I will use Safari. On the search, write password protect PDF. You can also write PDF encryption. Tap on this result from Google. The page will look something like this. Tap on select a file. Now go with the file manager where you saved the PDF file and tap on it to select it. You will need to set a password and then confirm the password. You can write a custom password or use the one your iPhone suggests you. After you have done that, tap on set password. The system will protect your file. Wait until you get to this page. Tap on download. Now you know the easiest way to protect a PDF file with a password on an iPhone. How to password protect PDF files on iPad. Open your browser to protect a PDF file with a password. I will use Safari. On the search, write PDF encryption Adobe. You can also write Adobe password protect PDF to be sure you are getting to the Adobe website. Tap on this result from Google. The page will look something like this. Tap on select a file. Now go with the file manager where you saved the PDF file and tap on it to select it. You will need to set a password and then confirm the password. You can write a custom password or use the one your iPad suggests you. After you have done that, tap on set password. The system will protect your file. Wait until you get to this page. Tap on download. Now you know the easiest way to protect a PDF file with a password on an iPad. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.